we come. Well, holy shit, we finished a run. That was awful time, but it was a finished run.
Fuck me.
52:25. Yo, that finish on the butcher, Larry, that was a Giga Chad move. Just kick him in the head twice and he's fucking dead. Oh, there is so much to improve on this. But a run is a run. I've got the excuse that I've done this with COVID. Yeah, I feel sick as fuck.
2 seconds.
Okay, yeah, I'm back now. I was focusing hard on getting that. Dude, getting the skip meant that we had a run. That was literally it. So this, I'm going to be practicing this a lot, I think. It's also fucking nice meme, Vevan. Vin takes the faithful record back, and I move on to another game. Once I'm better, I'll be doing lots of runs of these, except with commentary, and hopefully, I mean, Recce is like 28 minutes or something, so it's like half the time it took me to do this run, but I'm going to submit this anyway, because it's my first one. They say I only picked up, I did most of this, honestly, off the top of my head. There was some stuff that I watched Ekdysis. I've watched his run of his water record. These are some like really key things that I need to remember, and that helped a lot. But I forgot where I was going at like certain points in this run. I was like, oh fuck, I'm not supposed to go this way. Like when we were supposed to go through the maintenance tunnel at the start of the bombing disposal thing, I completely went the wrong way to begin with. But yeah. There we go. It's done anyway. I'll be doing some more of this. And, once I'm better, there will be more runs, because that's really fun. Also, I really quite like having, like, an unlocked frame rate for a glitch to work, which is that bike skip, which is really funny. But there we are, chat. We did it. Thanks for sticking around. I'm going to end the stream now, and probably, like, cough a fucking lung or two. Yeah, don't worry. I'm not gonna die to a fucking beta variant. It's gotta be if it's gonna take me out, it's gotta be the Sigma. What? Sigma grind set tip number 788. Only die to what's more Sigma than yourself. Yeah, thanks for the company, dudes. Sorry I wasn't chatting during it. I'd not have been able to run if I had my mic on. It would have been so fucking distracting for everyone, and I'd have fucked up so much more. But hey, very cool. We did it, chat. The Giga Chatium variant. Honestly, I should have just had you and Vevan, like, in a call or something. I was just muted. Hey, we can actually raid someone and say PB raid, fucking pog. Yo, Namesoom is doing MGS2. Yo, we're going to Namesoom. He's doing a casual run of MGS2. I don't know if he's played through them before. Pat and Vevan having a podcast would be one of the greatest things to hit the earth. Honestly, the dopest tracks imaginable. Anyway, thanks for hanging around, dudes. It is actually been really helpful having you guys just look over and just see what you guys are chatting, because I've not been able to provide much company. So yeah. Let's go say hi to Nabe soon. You could say PB raid, or you could just spam Abe Cock in his channel, because he's an Abe speedrunner. Anyway. Don't have to go. Catch guys in a bit. And peace.